The fact that a light machine gun can do this is absolutely insane. We did some more testing with the Retrofit Escapade, the new craftable void machine gun. It was an easy two phase against Warpriest. We used 5 hunters all with this machine gun, all with GYRFALCON'S chest piece, and 1 well warlock with Divinity like the previous videos.
Got 4, 3. Juice him. Was that still a two phase, wasn't it?
Pretty good.